Welcome back to another video of TFT. We got Champion Conference and we got a Jace Shapeshifter Portal. By the way, guys, we literally just reached Emerald. This is my third game in Emerald right now. Came fourth and third. Oh, we got two portals. Not bad. We got a bow. Watching a little bit of Worlds, pretty entertaining stuff, to be honest. Pretty cool. Time out. Gotta sharpen my lamp. Oof, dude, do we play multi-striker or portal? We have two more multi-strikers here, dude. I think it is. It is. Haven't played multi in so long, dude. Got another portal there. Could have played a portal for sure. I think it's a better hold as well for now. Might comes out. So we have two multi-striker players. Aldridge. We have Ashe too. Okay, so grants your team a shield, Bramble Vest, heals whoever gets attacked. Your team gains 3 seconds after casting their ability, which could be good. Witchcraft Emblem. And we have a random 2-cost wait for it. Okay. Let the game decide what do we play, bro. Let the game decide. Let's do it. And we're playing Soraka out of the blue. So, wait for it, Soraka. And we're playing Mage. Oh, yeah. And we're insta-mage. Okay. I think we pivoted pretty fast, if you ask me. No one on the bench is what we need. Time to see a four cost. A 4-star Soraka soon. I've never seen that before. Kind of random Soraka. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're not gonna make monies. We'll be one off. Do we just play the win streak here? I think so. We're pretty strong. People just popped in as a level. We're on 10 gold, even though we leveled. Compared to this guy. You know, we actually want our Rumble. That will be our Vanguard.
Thank you.
Okay. We leveled for nothing, dude. So I feel like blue is very important here, but also a tank item would be. There's double blue. If we can't get a blue, then we want a cloak or a belt. We're getting cloak. Nice. We're one off. So next round we have 3-star. No, we have it right now. Sure, let's do it. Beautiful. We're in a really, really strong position. We it's 2-5 and we have a gold Soraka. That's crazy, dude. But obviously it's gonna be 4-star. This is a 3-star right now, dude. We're gonna have a 4-star Soraka. It's gonna be great. Another mage player. Well, not yet, but... by the shop here. Ekarum. We don't need that.
The magic is within you.
We need a spam ability for Soraka, dude. And we need a front line. Like, we're purely just surviving because Soraka is strong. Oh, this guy is, hasn't lost the HP yet. Nice splitting up of his two frontliners. I should actually do that also. There goes this one streak.
No one expects.
Good. Mountain blue. Blue buff or sword, that would break it. Okay.
There's nothing to together.
I mean, we could make this. It's a pretty good item. Oh, we got Vex, bro, for free? Did we just make this? We're mage, bro. Do we roll? Do we level? I think we level, right? We're gonna have gold Soraka, four-star Soraka regardless what we do. You have my bow, which is actually not that bad. Wukong. Spin to one. High voltage. Spark. Oh, fuck. I already have one. Two components gold. Your team's abilities can crit. Also not bad, but we're gonna take crit. Yeah, we need to level to 7 here. Oh, I rolled leveled one too much. Nah, I should have played Jax or Chrono. Chrono 2. We're finding no Galios, bro. Our front line is pretty sad. Get Jax. The Chrono 2 might be a little bit better.
Time flies like an arrow. Fruit flies like banana.
We need items for our carry, dude. Items, those. Right. Holy full HP heal. Fire horse, yeah. Well, there goes that win streak. We need some items on our big beast carry. If I can get blue, I'll take it. Otherwise, purple would be okay. Another mage here. That's huge, dude. Pretty huge. Got a few rerolls here. We're still just gonna level up. Going to 7 so we can get Vex and Veigar in. I don't know if we're gonna roll for Vex gold. Sorry, Vex gold might be needed, but Veigar gold won't. Veigar won't be our carry this game. We don't have a front line, bro. Like, I feel like that might be... We need to stabilize, I think.
Flies like an arrow. Fruit flies like banana.
Can't really roll. Even though we have two free rolls, we will go under. All right, let's roll once. Got a rumble. Took so long to get one. No Vagar. Let's get some blues out of the pool. Should be getting a Nami for free soon.
Magic goes in, might comes out.
We won't get this gold anymore.
All part of the plan I just made up. The magic, it calls to me.
Got blue buff. Oh my god. We can make her the ultimate healer. The ultimate healer. Should we do that? The ultimate healer? We need to like mark our team. Omni Vamp, Vanguard's stronger. Like, that's a no. Another Mage Emblem, dude. Seven mage. He's not in the field yet. But I think this is a level game. See if we can get 10 mage. I don't think we can, alright? Like, there's no way. There's no way we could get 10 mage. First, yeah, we're not gonna get Seraphine gold. No, no, we need to stay here and get Vex. Vex needs to be gold.
Magic coming at you.
This place is so getting hairy.
I mean, sure.
Who wants a piece of this?
That's a gauntlet, yeah. Yes. Wow, dude. How are we gonna stop that? We need to remove and use these items we got on Vex. One belt. The major. Second last pick. Vex has more HP, well. I can't wait to see Soraka 3, it's gonna be awesome. That's Soraka 4, sorry.
Neko back in her Neko scan!
Every mistake is a lesson.
Obviously not going for Nami Gold. I honestly hope Soraka can do it. I mean, she has to be able to, right? I've played Soraka carry before. Never had a four star though. Warm.
Eldritch Master, the waters will run red in thy name.
Dip-a-dip-a-bum. So, two more rounds, then we get four-star Soraka. Two more rounds. Well, it's this one and the next one.
This place is so getting harrowed. Imagine! It calls to me!
Oh my goodness, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me, dude. Okay, one at a time. No, 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 we can dupe, we can dupe, we can dupe. It's not the coolest dupe, because it's not the tank, but it's okay. What the heck, we got absolutely butt destroyed, dude. It's okay, now we have 4-star. I can't do that. We just got a random crit. Wait. Should we reroll? Oh my goodness, bro. Dude, you can't do it at a 4-cost, bro. A 4-cost can't do it? You gotta be kidding me. We need to stop healing. Morello. About that, because it's gonna be a mage.
Sup.
Every mistake is a lesson.
What the fuck? You can't do anything with this. Oh my goodness. Okay. Yeah, top four? Maybe. No, not yet. Okay, what are you putting now? What are we putting now? Shouldn't be wrong.
I only need time.
What do we do, bro? I mean, getting sugars right now is gonna be a waste. I think. Portal Jinx. I think Portal plus one might make a bigger diff. I think. How much did Portal do there? Nothing. How much did Ryze do though? Nothing. Mana Reave. This guy is so strong. Should we roll for Tahm Kench? We have a belt. We have Thieves' Gloves. We'll just get a belt and a Jinx. So then we don't play Tahm Kench. $68. We're gonna miss it. We need to somehow survive one more round. We couldn't beat this guy ever. Got him. Okay, bye Jinx. We're gonna level up now. 56. Not gonna help. Won't be able to afford it. We survived two games, so the worst I think we can get is second place. Oh my goodness, okay. Ooh. Nice. Yeah, there's no way I can beat him. Okay, well that gave zero value. GG. I don't know, man. 4-star Soraka? I don't know. I don't think it does the trick. Maybe if we swap positions, I don't think so even. But yeah, there's the video, guys. Hope you did enjoy. If you did, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.